Hi there, Theocentric, Phil Thomas, Cat here, and I bet you anything, this is Tommy Robinetti. Am I right?
As far as I know.
Hey man, I've been working on the Vagavond video.
Really?
I'm really excited about it.
Yeah, I watched it render the other day. You know, let me tell you something. When you work on a computer, you know, it's got to process all this information.
Yes, it does.
And for every 1 minute of processing, it took like 22 minutes for every 1 minute. And this is like 20 minutes long of footage.
Well, there's a whole lot of effects on this video.
It ran for like 4 hours.
It's going to be good, I think.
We had to go out and cut grass, pull weeds, and move stuff around.
Well, you know, I want to get, you know, every bit. When you're here, I want to utilize you as much as possible.
I specifically said none of this outside crap without a camera. So what's he do? He shoots me. You know, carrying crap around, pulling weeds, cutting grass.
It worked.
It did.
You know, if you want to stay in the air condition and listen to some great music, the thing to do is head to one of the Jazz Gumbos. It's the third Monday of every month, except in December where it's the first Monday, but they don't call it Jazz Gumbo, then they call it Jingle Jazz. But anyway, recently I went to a Jazz Gumbo and I shot this band, this little duo, Tom Morley and Jeanie Perkins. And they did a really cool rendition. You remember this?
Yes, I do. I know exactly what this is. This is the Beatles tune.
Yeah.
When I'm 64. This is a great little tune.
Yeah. happy and you know it. Then your face will surely shine. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, touch your nose. If you're happy and you know it, touch your nose. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely shine. If you're happy and you know it, touch your nose. If you're happy and you know it, wiggle your ears. If you're happy and you know it, wiggle your ears. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely shine. If you're happy and you know it, wiggle your ears. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely shine. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. Y'all done good.
Thank you. Discover who's coming soon to the show on the UZ schedule page at theunchartedzone.com.
So you want to be a star? Well, get lucky on Friday the 13th. Silva and Sandra's sing-along party at Sam's on the corner of Old Quarryfield Road and Leon Highway are hosting the UZ Talent Search, where 7 lucky singers will be shot on digital videotape, and at least one of them will be added to UZ's new entry waiting list to be aired on a future episode of The Uncharted Zone. Get lucky on Friday the 13th. You just might make it to the top 10. The most popular jam session on the coast, Chancey's 9401 North Davis Highway, invites you to attend the Friday afternoon jam session. Chancey's, the Gulf Coast darts capital, 9401 North Davis Highway, Pensacola. Charlie's, one of Pensacola's finest dining establishments, invites you out to experience what everyone is talking about.
Please come in and order one of our signature steaks cooked over mesquite charcoal. Listen to our live bands on Wednesday and Thursday night. We also have outside dining and a outside saloon.
Mesquite Charlie's, 5901 North W Street, Pensacola.
I like the atmosphere, it's really great. I like the trains and it just looks great. The outside looks real good too.
I like the chicken. It's really cool.
Hey folks, I'm Kevin. Stop on by Granny Cantrell's for some good southern cooking.
Hello, I'm Brittany White, and now a UZ Special Report.
The 29th annual Pensacola Seafood Festival was a huge success this year.
$7. Still a bargain. When she was just 17, you know what I mean. And the way she looks was way beyond the pale.
Thank you.
Children had a great time in the kids' area this first weekend of autumn.
He's going to become very popular.
All types of food was available to keep festival goers browsing through vendors and enjoying live music by local bands. Hundreds of vendors were there with thousands of items to choose from.
Watching the Uncharted Zone, the most important music television show along the Gulf Coast.
Scrivenor.
Jane's Lounge presents one of the tightest bands on the coast, Crossfire. Party and have a good time at Jeans Lounge, 3810 West Navy Boulevard, Pensacola.
Inviting you all to come down to CJ's Kitchen and Grill, where you can get a home-cooked meal.
The people here are fun to work with, good people to work for, and the people that come in here are sweet as anything.
Y'all come see us at CJ's.
Come on down to CJ's, see us breakfast, lunch, enjoy having you.
Yes, come on down and see us. We are friendly people around here. And you will have a good service.
We're located at 2100 West Garden Street. You can also place to-go orders at 435-9543.
Welcome to the Neighborhood Hair Hut, a local landmark since 1974. We offer all types of hairstyling services for men and women. Our nail technician, Cindy, can also attend to your manicure and pedicure needs. The Hair Hut also features Cinderella hair as well as Pro Hair hair extensions. So please, come see us all at the Hair Hut, 8950 North Davis Highway, 477-2439.
The UZ Top 10 is based on the request line, talk on the street, and the UZ Artist Survey.
The UZ request line is now open and we're taking your request at 453-KATT. Call me.
Fox Landing, 8500 Pine Forest Road, open Tuesday through Saturday at 4 p.m. Happy hour 4 to 8 every day with Ladies Night on Wednesday. Plus, live music from Freestyle, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. Fox Landing also hosts karaoke every Thursday night at 8:30. Fox Landing, Pine Forest Road at the I-10 exit in the Roadway Inn. Fox Landing, a really cool West Side bar.
Been doing business here 20 years and having a good time doing it. Warm beer and lousy pizza. Hop rock.
You've got to get in this. This is Mr. Phil Cat from UZ TV. Love it like you should.
I'm Michelle Carnley, and this is UZ News. In weeks to come on the Uncharted Zone, more classic footage along with more requests and morning music videos from the UZ New Entry Playlist.
When UZ held the UZ Song Quest last spring, one of the participants was local singer-songwriter Vic Saul. Vic, as many of you may know, was originally from England, but has been residing here along the Gulf Coast for a number of years now. The tunes from Vic's Rise Above CD, that includes two versions of the song, one with a full band, and the other an acoustic mix. When we kiss. Recently, UZ made it to Sam Surf City and caught this great band entertaining. The music video also contains some spectacular footage from the new water park that's located in the heart of Pensacola at Highway 29 and W Street. Video is from the Workman DVD Just Give It To Me and was shot in Gulf Breeze on Pensacola Bay. The tune's the third release from the disc that's doing quite well these days. So well, in fact, it prompted the group to shoot another DVD that's currently in production.
When at last in his presence I'll stand above, he will wipe all the tears from my eyes, and I'll thank him for saving a wretch like me in my home beyond the sky. I've been changed. I'm a newborn now. All my life has been rearranged. What a difference it made when the Lord came and stayed in my heart. Oh, yeah.
Let's make believe that you're lying on the beach.
The most recent music video to be released from the upcoming Mr. Max Says DVD is a relaxation track that takes you to a virtual beach. Contrary to most of the fast-paced exercise tunes on the disc, this video slows down your heart rate.
Make believe that you're lying on the beach. Lie down quietly and relax.
When the Lolas held their calendar release party recently, UZ was there to cover the event. Several local musicians performed in honor of the late Rusty McHugh, including former Filthy Rich frontman Nick Branch, singing this Rusty and Mike classic. The previous version of this music video was released back in 1997, before we had our state-of-the-art editing facility. These days, of course, the technology is there, enabling us to travel back to this very popular teen hangout from 1950s Pensacola.
Saturdays at midnight, it's the weekly UZ Top 10 Countdown Show, and last week's number one was Jeff Hall. Remember, if you can't tune in, record it. And coming up next Friday at 4:30 p.m., the latest new entries to the Uncharted Zone.
Every Friday the 13th, Silva and Sandra host the UZ Talent Search, and this October 13th is no different. So as a tribute to those who got lucky on Friday the 13th in the past, UZ will feature music videos by previous winners of this very popular talent contest.
Keep my Christmas lights on my front porch all year long.
As always, contact me if you have any local entertainment news by phone or at theunchartedzone.com. For UZ News, I'm Michelle Carnley. I hope you have a great weekend.
Don't let your favorites go unvoted for, but every 24 hours on the UZ Artist Survey at theunchartedzone.com.
Risher's Window Works at 29A Stumpfield Road has been serving the Gulf Coast since 1984. They've always offered the same non-pressure sales style and quality products and services at a fair price. Of course, Risher's Window Works does their own installation, and you can count on them for screen work or glass replacement. Risher's Window Works, 477-2049. That's Risher's Window Works, Pensacola.
Hey folks, I'm Kevin. Stop on by Granny Cantrell's for some good southern cooking.
The world-famous Floribama Lounge is open, and the magic is back. The deck stage is rocking, and there's live music there on a regular basis. The deck is also enclosed and protected from the weather. There's also some cool stuff happening across the street at the Silver Moon Songwriters Cafe. The Silver Moon was the main connection to the Bama after the storm, and it has become a songwriter hotspot. The Silver Moon Stage, the Bama Deck Stage, and a tent stage on special occasions is the way to get the Bama experience the way it was meant to be.
Hello, I'm Carola from A&K Furniture and Carola's Limousine Service. We have a new location at 2600 North T Street. Come and visit us, check our prices out and our unusual, unique furniture. We're open Monday through Saturday, 10 till 5:30 every day. If you need a limo, give us a call. If you need unusual furniture, give us a call.
The most popular jam session on the coast, Chancey's, 9401 North Davis Highway, invites you to attend the Friday afternoon jam session. Chances, the Gulf Coast Darts Capital, 9401 North Davis Highway, Pensacola. Phil Thomas Cat here.
And Tommy Robinetti here. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's that time of the show where I usually go up and get a sandwich and get something to eat and sit down and relax because it's Phil's pick. I got nothing to do here.
But you know,
I'm like, I'm not even involved.
I think you're going to want to stay for this one.
You think so?
Yeah.
Well, I usually do, but, you know, somebody gave me some candy at work, and I've got a bunch of it stashed in my locker here, unless y'all know the combination of my locker, at which point there'll be no candy left, and I hope that's not the case. But nonetheless.
This guy used to perform with Juice Newton. Remember her?
Yes.
In fact, he toured with her for a while.
Really?
Yeah. Then he went solo. And this is a great tune that he wrote. Actually, he didn't write this. It's an older tune, but he does some good writing. In fact, he wrote a recent Vic Saul UZ hit, the Shine On Thing, or at least co-wrote it. But this is something that he didn't write, he did sing, and he performed it for that radio live show, you know, that WUWF does.
Yes. Woof.
Yes. Well, here it is, Sugar Baby, Gove Scrivenor on the Uncharted Zone.
See, I didn't know what it was. It's his pick. I'm not even involved. But I am going to stick around.
Sugar Babe, what's the matter with you? You don't love me like you used to do. Sugar Baby, it's all over now. Sugar Baby, what's the matter with you? You don't love me like you used to do. Sugar, it's all over now. I'm going downtown, get me a rope. I whoop that woman till she busts the road, Lord have mercy. It's all over now. Sugar baby, what's the matter with you? You don't love me like you used to do. Sugar baby, it's all over now. my sugar to do. Make $5 and give me two. Sugar, baby, it's all over now. Sugar, baby, what's the matter with you? You don't love me like you used to do. Sugar, it's all over now. Do it again, buddy. I'm going down, get me a line. I'll whoop that woman till she changes her mind. Sugar, baby, it's all over now. Sugar, baby, what's the matter with you? You don't love me like you used to do. Sugar, it's all over now. Sugar, babe, what's the matter with you? You don't love me like you used to do. It's all over now. Sugar, baby, what's the matter with you? You don't love me like you used to do. It's all over now. Sugar, baby, it's all over now. Sugar, baby, it's all over now. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you.
I'm Carola, owner of Carola's Limousine and A&K Furniture.
They are one of the longest going limousine companies in Pensacola. Reliable, friendly, same prices for 4 years. Take a look at their newest 10-passenger limo.
Telephone us at 470-0030 and find out about our competitive package rates, Biloxi rates, anniversary specials, wedding specials. I can go on and on. Just call us and we'll let you know.
TJ's Kitchen and Grill has become Garden Street's best breakfast restaurant, and according to their parking lot, their lunch is great too. CJ's Kitchen and Grill, 2100 West Garden Street in Pensacola, is open Monday through Saturday, 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. Not only do they offer some of the best food around, but the staff is among the friendliest in town.
Hi, my name is Jermaine. I want to invite everyone out to CJ's Kitchen and Grill. Enjoy our home-cooked meals daily.
When choosing a vet, consider...
My favorite vet clinic because my mom and dad work here.
I feel it's open in a ring of fun.
Mesquite Charlie's, one of Pensacola's finest dining establishments, invites you out to experience what everyone is talking about.
Please come in and order one of our signature steaks cooked over mesquite charcoal. Listen to our live bands on Wednesday and Thursday night. We also have outside dining and a outside saloon.
Mesquite Charlie's, 5901 North W Street, Pensacola.
Hello, I'm Sarah Brown. Welcome back to the show. Now, on with the music.
It's gotten to the point where I just don't care. More money I make, the more there is to share. I just cannot seem to get ahead. My wife's at the beauty shop, my daughter's at the mall, my dog is at the vet, how will I pay for it all? Lord, will I ever ever get out of debt. Well, they think money must grow on trees every day. It's honey, I found something I need. Just give me a 20 and I'll bring back your change. Yeah, I'm working 60-hour weeks, barely getting by. Too broke to pay attention, too sad to cry. Lord, will I ever, ever get out of debt? My phone steady ringing off the hook. My little boy answers and with his funny look, he says, Daddy, it's a bill collector. Are you home or gone? My old truck's getting rusty and the tires are bald. A month later on my mortgage and the bank will take it all. Lord, will I ever, ever get out of debt? Well, they think money must grow on trees every day. It's honey, I found something I need. Just give me a 20 and I'll bring back your change. Yeah, I'm working 60-hour weeks, barely getting by. Too broke to pay attention, too sad to cry. Lord, will I ever, ever get out of debt? Well, it looks like I'll be working for the rest of my life. But just long as my family's happy, then so am I. Yeah, I pinch a penny here, cut a coupon there, just to make ends meet, brother, I don't care. Lord, will I ever, ever get out of debt? I said, Lord, will I ever, ever get out of debt?
Silver Moon Songwriters Cafe, across from the Floribama on Perdido Key, is becoming Songwriter Central in the area. If you're a songwriter or a lover of original music, this cool spot's the place to go. Many a great songwriter has graced the stage of this establishment. Even songwriter legends have performed here. Don't miss the magic. The Silver Moon Songwriters Cafe, across from the Floribama on the Key.
We like it here because it's friendly. They've got the best waiters and waitresses, especially Donnie waits on us, has been waiting on us. We eat breakfast here, we eat lunch here, and we just like the food, we like the people, and I like the fact that they are considerate of the employees and allow them to be off on Sunday and especially holidays. I think that's real important, and that's the reason we're here.
Hey folks, I'm Kevin. Stop on by Granny Cantrell's for some good Southern cooking.
My name is Phil Thomas Cat, and this is Tommy.
Tommy Robinetti.
How you doing, Tommy?
Good, good.
I've got a great music video right here that I'm ready to play for you if you're interested. And I think you will be, because it kind of will remind you of the Wolfman. And I know you're
really?
A big fan of his. I bet
Lon
you
Chaney? Jr.?
No, the Wolfman.
Oh, Wolfman Jack.
From the Midnight Special show.
Oh, yes.
You can do the Wolfman, can't you?
I used to be able to.
A great tune, a great little band, and a great little place. Papa Rocco's over there in Gulf Shores. You know where they have that lousy beer and warm pizza?
Yes, they do. You know, if you just dip the beer in the pizza and vice versa, it doesn't matter. It all tastes good. I like it over there.
I do too.
Well, let's check it out. Here's the Midnight Special. Just us on UZTV.
You think Papa Rocco's has any Midnight Specials? Because we could head there later tonight.
Well, have Michelle call and ask. We'll go. Let's go.
Shine your light on me. Let the midnight special. Shine your light.
Countdown Show, starring Phil Thomas Cat and Tommy Robinetti. Michelle Carley investigates UZ News. UZ VJs, Misty Ware, Brittany White, Ashton Shane, Felicia Qualls, Tiffany Gard, Nancy, Masha, and Sarah Brown. UZ Music Journalist Mike Roycroft. The top 10 music videos of the week. And a whole bunch of commercials to pay for the show. And now, the star of UZ TV, Phil Thomas Cat.
Phil Thomas Cat here.
And Tommy Robinetti here. And before we go, we want to remind you good folks about the talent search coming up next week. Gonna be there?
Of course I am.
Oh, well, I'm just checking. You never know.
I like to see who gets lucky on Friday the 13th. So that's what I'm planning on doing.
Well, we hope we see you all there at Sam's. It's gonna be fun.
By the way, next week on the show, we're going to be playing previous winter music videos of some of the people that have won the UZ Talent Search in the past. You know, like Misty and Mike Diamond and Scott Wood, Jackie Radford, you know that tractor song?
Mm-hmm. Thinks my tractor's sexy.
That's the one.
That's the one.
Keep in touch.